7:44 is your time. Making the switch to high-def TV. Many people have traded in their older models for these high-tech upgrades. Of course, the next level for home entertainment, high-tech sound, and experts say adding an audio system to your home theater can really make that a reality. There are a lot of options on the market. Today, we are looking at the best ones for people on a budget. Laura Hubbard with the Consumer Electronics Association shows us how. Laura, good morning to you. What's the number one tip for consumers? Of course, a lot of people might want to amp up their home theater system just because they want to save some money.
Yeah, you know, a lot of people have invested in a great high-definition TV, but you really need to add a surround sound system in order to get the most out of your high-definition TV and get that high-def experience. And there's a lot of different options available. You just need to figure out what, you know, answer a few questions like what size room do you have, how much space do you want for a system, and there's something out there for everyone.
Okay, and so what do you suggest in terms of people trying to save a couple of bucks? I mean, a lot of this is a great investment. Over the long haul, you'll save money, but immediately, what are some of the best products on the market for a good price?
Yeah, you know, soundbars are relatively new on the market. A lot of people don't know about them, but they're a really great solution for something that, you know, is pretty budget conscious, but also is easy to install. So you kind of get over that curve of, is it going to be hard to install? A soundbar is basically a single speaker system, and then it does virtual surround sound. So you're not going to have to run speaker wires to the back of your room to get that surround sound, the surround sound feeling. It's a really great option. This Sharp system here, it starts at $299.
And
then, you know,
good.
This Poke audio system, which is a great system, is about $499 with a wireless speaker. So they really are, you know, very easy to install and also at a great price point.
So less than $500 and you've actually stepped up your home theater system dramatically. Okay, what about for those of us who, you know, are of the iPod generation now and everything is operated out of the iPod with all of the songs that are on there? Can you hook that up to the home theater and kind of take advantage of that?
Yeah, you know, Philips has this great system. It's right up front. It's the traditional home theater, you know, pre-packaged system, includes your speakers, but it also comes with an iPod dock, and there's a Blu-ray player. Now, this is a really economical system. It's $550, and with that, you're getting your Blu-ray player, your iPod dock, and your speaker system. So it's a great deal.
And you said how much was the price on that?
$550.
Not bad. Okay, so far you're not taking me into the thousands, so I'm liking this. Okay, anything else that's really hot on that table you've got there in front of you?
You know, this is the virtual surround sound is really, really the big thing right now. And you can get it in a smaller system. This is a Panasonic system. These two speakers have virtual surround sound. So all you need to do is hook these systems up to your TV, and then you can have 7.1 virtual surround sound. This is also a Blu-ray player. It also, you open this up, you got your iPod here, and this is new. This is hot off the market. This is just available to consumers this month. So this one is a little bit more expensive, $999, but you're getting so much from that. This also connects to the internet. So you now are able, through this system, to have your TV connect to the internet, which is another really hot thing with TVs today.
Yeah, and I think a lot of people will be playing their Madden on that, too. Thanks so much, Laura Hubbard from Consumer Electronics
Thank you, and go to digitaltips.org to find out more information on how to add audio to your home.
All right. Thanks so much.